La Vuelta al Nido is a 1938 Argentine drama film directed by Leopoldo Torres Ríos. The film premiered in Buenos Aires and starred Emilia Bence.